Hi, I am Haris Mohammed, and I am a Principal Group Product Manager for Microsoft Entra.
And I'm Abigail Brown, Senior Product Manager for Microsoft Entra. In November 2023, we launched the Secure Future Initiative, also known as SFI, to enhance cybersecurity for Microsoft, our customers, and the broader industry. In the recent What's New series, we shared significant security improvements and introduced new product innovations across Microsoft Entra. Building on those updates, we're thrilled to present the latest Entra product updates today.
Under the Secure Future Initiative, we've focused on three principles: secure by design, secure by default, and secure operations. In Microsoft Entra, security defaults embody secure by default by enabling baseline protections for all new tenants. To further strengthen security, we're updating authentication requirements to enhance protection for organizations using these defaults. To enhance your security, we're removing the option to skip multi-factor authentication, MFA, registration for 14 days when security defaults are enabled. This means all users will be required to register for MFA on their first login after security defaults are turned on, helping to reduce the risk of account compromise during that initial window. Now, since MFA can block over 99.2% of identity-based attacks, this change strengthens your overall protection. And starting December 2nd, 2024, this update will apply to new tenants, with rollout to existing tenants beginning in January 2025.
AI is transforming our world. It's creating new possibilities while intensifying the threat landscape from faster, more sophisticated attacks. Security remains Microsoft's top priority, and I'm proud of our commitment to the security-first approach as we innovate. Now, let's explore our latest product advancements, including highlights from Ignite 2024. We're excited to announce the public preview of Security Copilot in Microsoft Entra. This embedded AI assistant is designed to streamline identity and access management workflows, making tasks easier and more efficient for identity admins. Accessible directly in the Microsoft Entra Admin Center, Security Copilot assists with a range of tasks, including retrieving identity data, automating risk investigations, quickly troubleshooting critical access issues, and many more.
Next, to provide organizations with a cost-effective, phishing-resistant credential that users can access directly from their mobile devices, we have made device-bound passkey support in Microsoft Authenticator for iOS and Android generally available.
Finally, as password attacks continue to account for over 99% of identity-related threats, we're introducing real-time password spray detection, which will be in the public preview in December. This feature enables organizations to dynamically detect and counter password spray attacks as they happen. Combined with risk-based conditional access policies, which adjust access controls based on risk levels, suspicious logins can be immediately challenged.
Now, let's dive into powerful new transparency features crafted to supercharge your admins. First, we're very excited to announce that What's New will be generally available in December. This one-stop shop allows your admins to stay updated on Microsoft Entra product enhancements. Simply log into the Entra Admin Center and click the What's New blade to view the product roadmap, which includes public previews and recent general availability releases. The Change Announcement tab highlights upcoming deprecations, breaking changes, and Microsoft managed features. Each update includes a detailed description and a link to the updated documentation, eliminating the need to track updates manually or visit multiple sites altogether. Now it's all conveniently accessible in one place, and that one place is What's New.
Second, to help you monitor and enhance your identity and network access security posture, Microsoft Entra Health provides health monitoring and alerts. Visuals showing trends and totals for different sign-in types simplify the investigation of key scenario health. Additionally, alerts for critical indicators generated by advanced detection algorithms enable quicker issue resolution.
Now that's a wrap for today, so stay tuned for more videos in our series, showcasing innovations that reinforce our commitment to transparency with Microsoft Entra.
You can find everything we discussed today in the What's New Blade of the Entra Admin Center.
And as always, we'd love to hear your feedback. Thank you again for joining us.